Hello, everyone, and happy Father's Day. Welcome to WMUR's Weather on the Web. I'm meteorologist Bill Gile, and here's your forecast for your Sunday. We're looking at conditions across the country. High pressure is into the western part of the U.S., so things are nice and quiet out there, but it's hot down to the south as well. We're going to see a flare-up of thunderstorm activity in Oklahoma, portions of Arkansas and Missouri for the afternoon today. There were some heavier showers and downpours back through the Midwest and through Michigan last night associated with this area of low pressure, and that region of rain is coming in our direction for this afternoon, but weakening as it moves on in. Clouds have been advancing through the morning hours. You could still see some of the sunshine that was still in place through the mid-morning up to the north country, but for the most part, clouds are going to be taking over everywhere by noontime. If you happen to be watching in the afternoon hours, you're going to be getting ready for some scattered rain shower activity to move in. So let's take a look at the future cast as we go through time today. Our temperatures are going to be into the 70s, near 80 in southern areas. And in fact, southernmost and easternmost New Hampshire will tend to stay dry almost all day long. You'll see what I mean. But off to the north and west, around the 3 o'clock hour, between 3 and 4, we start to begin to see some shower activity moving on in. Most of it's going to be light, but a quick, heavier shower, brief burst for just a short amount of time certainly can't be ruled out of the question. Then we head towards 5 o'clock, and you'll still notice most of the shower activity is central and northern areas, maybe a sprinkle or just a spritz around Manchester. But then we get towards 6 o'clock, and again, southern areas of any rain activity trying to break up. One more area trying to come on in, but it too will tend to fragment and fall apart. But this one may hold on into southernmost areas going through 7 and even 8 o'clock. And then that's pretty much going to be about it. We'll start to get partial clearing for the remainder of the overnight. Some areas of fog will be forming and temperatures dropping back 48 to 58 degrees. For your Monday, we begin the day with some sunshine, but clouds will take over once again with a pop-up shower or thunderstorm. The air mass will be a little more humid tomorrow, highs of 65 to 75 from north to south. Tuesday, same story. Another frontal system comes in, another round of scattered showers, perhaps a rumble of thunder, highs again into the 70s. But that's pretty much going to be the end of the wet weather for a while, at least for spring, because as we head towards summer coming Friday, we're going to start warming things up. High pressure will be building down out of the Great Lakes through the midweek period and working through New England and then turning offshore. So into Thursday, we start warming up. By Friday, when summer arrives, begins to get a little more humid, and that trend looks to hold heading into next weekend, the first weekend of summer. So here's the numbers as we go through the next 5 days. Mostly, we're going to be in the 70s to near 80 degrees, but for today, tomorrow and Tuesday, we run the risk of the scattered shower or thunder shower activity, but by Wednesday, we begin drying out and warming up towards next weekend as summer comes on in. That's your latest forecast. Have a great Father's Day, everyone.